rather not be around. 6 feet of gravel put an end to their troubles. I think it's time we bury them.
Horror ringing in my weary head. Forces of voodoo. once she was a beauty, a princess of the sea. She flew across the ocean like a soaring melody. The men stood proud upon her and catered to her whims. And when the wind was blowing, everyone would sing.
The dead were laid in jars. They were laid in jars so nobody would know who they are. We don't know who they are. We took one bone and we cleaned and polished it. Took another and then we connected. Leg to the hip and neck to the head. That's what we did with the bones of the dead. The meeting was held by the wrecks at the shore. The day they'd all been waiting. Pacing through the morning's mist, the boy held a string of pearls in his fist. When the deal was backed and done, the shade of the night was a long time gone. And out of the woods came a bunch of men whose names were known and feared back then. The bones of the dead were laid in jars. So nobody would know who they are.
his first time around. He swept the docks and prepared the news. Oh, the shame, should he leave it to lose? What the poor man did not know was the rage in the crowd that had started to grow. And when he asked the condemned to rise, the blade of the saber flashed in his eyes. The bones of the dead were laid in jars. They were laid in jars, so nobody would know who they are. We don't know who they are. We took one bone and we cleaned and polished it. Took another and then we connected. Leg to the head, and neck to the head. That's what we did with the bones. Her time humming through the verses with a glass of wine. Lying on her table, a deck of cards, showing all the blacks and hiding all the hearts. Out in the marshes, the dark descends, pushing aside another day that ends. She lights a candle and steps outside. Whispers from the dark will guide her through the night. the seas, for he has returned from his journey, well, most of him. But what is the loss of one limb compared to the treasures, the dark corners of the earth hide beyond any measure? So summon the carpenter, and I'll drown him in gold. Make me a leg of the finest oak, and enjoy my stories untold. See those men with wooden legs, up and down.
Thank you. Mardi Gras is my sleep. I'm dancing with me.
I slept, I dreamt, but the island was never there. I wept, I yelled, but the treasure was never, it was never there. upon us. We who wander in the dark, now prepare to depart. Strangest fate will come to those you don't make it through. Trapped between two worlds forever. Conceal it. Words were uttered.